Everybody, I'm David with Bolivar Live, and once again we're here at the Villas at Bolivar, and they've got some great news. Y'all are got the utilities in, you're putting asphalt down, you're fixing to start closing on some of these that were pre-purchased. There's still plenty of room out here in the amenities here, but today we're going to do a little different show. We're going to walk with Tracy through this model. In fact, they have two brand new models here. They've got a three bedroom and then they have a two bedroom that you can come in and actually see what the house looks like, how it's laid out, how much room are in the bedrooms. And that's what we're going to do now is, Tracy, we're going to take you through and start here in the kitchen and talk about some of the basic stuff, what's included, and then if there's any extras that you can add on. Stay tuned.
So good morning. We're here to show you some of the standard items that are in both of our villas, or all three floor plans that we offer. We do offer here at Villas of Bolivar a one bedroom, one and a half bath, two bedroom, two bath, and a three bedroom, three full bath. So with that being said, the model that we are in today is the two bedroom, two full bath, and butcher block countertops are standard within our models. You have three different color choices for your cabinets. We do include our appliances for you, which are the range, hood, dishwasher, refrigerator, farm style sink, which is very nice. All of us, all females or whoever cooks in the family enjoys that. Our floors are hardwood, tongue and groove. We do offer four different color stain colors that you can choose from. What you see here is pretty much standard. We can upgrade the countertops to a quartz if you like. However, the butcher block does blend in very nicely to the shelves that they offer in the kitchen. And if you would like to go with the loft stairs that go up. Well, let me stop there. This would be your washer dryer, stackable combo. In our bedrooms, they're can accommodate a king size bed. These are king size beds along with TVs, TV stand. The fans are included for you. I often get asked if the shower is an upgrade. However, that is standard in our 2-2 model. So nice attribute for this floor plan. The closets are barn door. Allow you some additional space without the doors opening up. To give you an idea of some of the options that we do offer, as I said, the butcher block is standard. The quartz countertops you can upgrade to. The exterior color of our housing is already plotted and planned per lot number that you choose. However, we do have four different paint colors that you can choose for your interior. These floor stain colors, your cabinetry colors, and everything else is a standard item, ceiling fans and so forth. We do offer now furniture packages for both the two bedroom, two bath and the three bedroom, three bath. At additional expense, of course. However, you have designer packages.
Well, I hope you enjoyed today's show and a little look around. We've also included some drone footage from outside. But let me tell you, you can't find a home on Bolivar Peninsula, a new home, priced at this price point.
Yes.
I mean, it's just unbelievable. And the quality of the home, you can't pass up. So we're going to head on out. Until next time, I'm David with Bolivar Live. Y'all have a great day, great week. Come see us. Come enjoy the Villas at Bolivar and check them out online at www.villasofbolivar.com. Until next time, God bless and bye-bye.